Friends, today we will read the chapter 10, that is adjectives, chapter 10 of English grammar. The adjective, before we go through the topic, first of all you should know what is the meaning of adjective. Now, adjective is a word that adds something to a noun or pronoun or something, or it qualifies a noun or pronoun. So adjective is a describing word and a modifier to a noun or pronoun. It also modifies a noun or pronoun. For example, a smart boy. Beautiful flower. Flower. Good student. These are the adjectives that qualifies a noun. So adjective is a word that qualifies a noun or pronoun, or adjective word that modifies a noun or pronoun. These are the examples of some adjectives. Now we will read types of adjective. Types of adjectives. Types. Types of adjectives. Types of adjectives. First, the first one is adjective of a quality. Second one is adjective of a quantity. First one, adjective of quality. Agree? Types of adjective. Adjective of quality. Adjective of quality. Quality. Adjective of quality. Example kaun kahega? Honest, pretty, angry, good. Example mein okay, honest, honest, good, beautiful. These are some of the examples of adjective of quality. First type of adjective. Second type, adjective of quantity. Of quantity, adjective of quantity, parimana meaning of adjective. Example hochi some, little, few, many, some, many, few. These are the adjective of quantity, parimana meaning of. Some boys, some pair, some books, many people. These are the examples. Third, adjective of number. See. Adjective of number, of numbers, number, adjective of number, number, you have now 1, 2, 3, 4. Example gave up now 1, 2, first, last. These are adjective of number. The 1 and 2 comes from the cardinal, first, last. 1, 2. Would have a potato, they would have a cardinal. Cardinals. Would have a cardinals. Now, first, last. They would have what you would do. First, last. First, last. को ऑर्डिनल्स ऑर्डिनल्स सो कार्डिनल्स एंड ऑर्डिनल्स कंबाइंड टुगेदर फॉर्म्स एडजेक्टिव
नंबर संख्या भित्तिक एडजेक्टिव देन कम्स डेमोन्स्ट्रेटिव एडजेक्टिव डेमोन्स्ट्रेटिव एडजेक्टिव
फॉर डेमोन्स्ट्रेटिव एडजेक्टिव adjectives demonstrating this that these those are demonstrative adjective this that this that those these this is the this is yes this that these those
these are demonstrative adjective tabla introductory adjective
five a introductory adjective interrogative adjective who why which What? Which? These are interrogative adjectives.
Next,
possessive adjective. Possessive adjective. Possessive adjectives. Possessive adjectives.
Mine, your, his, her, our, like this.
His, her, mine, our, like this. You will have words.
Right. Then seven. Distributive adjective.
Seven. Distributive adjective. Distributive adjective. Distributive adjective is every.
These are distributive adjective. Either, neither,
is, every. Either, neither, these are distributive adjectives. Then proper adjective, proper adjective, proper adjective. Chinese, Indian, American, these are the Chinese dishes, Indian food, American gym, these are some of the examples of proper adjectives. Then we will discuss Here we discussed about different types of adjectives. The first one is adjective of quality, adjective of quantity, adjective of number, distributive adjective, possessive adjective, interrogative adjective, proper adjective. These are some of the examples of adjectives. Generally, there are 8 kinds of adjectives. We know what is adjective. Now, we will read where we can use the adjective, that means uses of adjective. How adjectives are used in a sentence? Uses of adjective.
uses of adjectives. Uses, U-S-E-S, uses of adjectives. Uses of adjectives. How adjectives are used?
But where? By its position in the sentence when adjectives are used.
The first one is attributive use and the second one is predictive use. That means adjective can be used attributively, predictively. Attributive use, attributive use. Second, predictive use.
तल बटन देखिए आप बड़ी एक्टिविटी को फॉर डज इट मीन ना इफ एन एडजेक्टिव प्रीसीड्स अ नाउन देन इट इज कॉल्ड एक्टिविटी विल है ना.
एग्जांपल इट इज ए ब्यूटीफुल फ्लावर. इट इज ए ब्यूटीफुल फ्लावर. इट इज ए ब्यूटीफुल फ्लावर. हियर फ्लावर इज द नाउन एंड and in possession noun, so it is attributive use. We can change the sentence by change the position of adverb and make it predictive use. It is a beautiful flower. Predictive use, the flower is beautiful. The flower is beautiful. The flower is beautiful. Here, beautiful is adjective and it is used after the link verb is. Verb is in verb verses.
So, what are you saying? Lazy student can never succeed. Lazy student, student is a noun. So, lazy is a verb, adjective. And old dog is sitting there. Dog is a noun and old dog, old is an adjective. It is attributive before the noun. But when it is used after the link verb, then it is predictive use. I have a new shirt. My shirt is new. I have a. The boy is lazy. Why? He is a lazy boy. Hey, got another example. He is a lazy boy. Lazy boy. He is a lazy boy. Ella attributive use. Attributive use lazy. The boy is lazy. The boy is lazy. Same way, I have a new shirt. The shirt is new. Some other uses of adjectives. For example, some, any, few, a few, the few, little, a little, the little. Some and any. Some, where we can use some and any. Some boys are in the class. Tartha, some da vaseva in case of positive. Affirmative sense le vaseva. Kona, na some boys which is a thibo, amka some, which is a glamour, some boys are in the class. He did not eat any food. The negative case le vaseva. If I introduce case le vaseva, any vaseva. He did not eat any food. Is there any food in the bag? So, is there any food? So, koya katha hocche some sentence affirmative sentence e basibo ar eta introductive and negative sentence e basibo se basise bhai. He did not eat any food. Is there any food to eat? Tapra asla few, a few, the few. Few books are without mistakes. Few students are all around. Few students. A few girls can simply sit silently. A few books are correct. So, kaya kaya hoche few books are without mistakes. Few books. Alpa kichi bhai. Ara gudika dosha truti kena. Few books are without mistakes. Kintu a few. Right? Less than few. A few. Girls can sit silently. If you books are correct,
the few books we read are good. Few the less.
If you किंतु दी फ्यू कहले इट रेफर्स टू द पर्टिकुलर नंबर ऑफ थिंग्स आर अटेंस दी फ्यू बुक्स आई बट आर स्टोरी बुक्स मु सब बया ने कि जो कितने बया आंछे स्टोरी बुक द फ्यू बुक्स विद मी आर गुड द फ्यू बैंगल्स इन द बास्केट आर स्वीट बट रटन से कहते हैं कि फ्यू बुक्स विद मी आर गुड फ्यू मैंगोज इन द बास्केट आर स्वीट Here, few means all the books or the books of remember mango is of. Similarly, little, a little, the little. I have little interest in dancing. Little interest. Nimna dama asa. Tata, I have little interest. That means I have no interest, little interest in dancing. He has little milk to drink. He has little milk. अब किसी न्यूनतम परिवार में जो हेयर लिटिल मिल टू ड्रिंक तब पहला ए लिटिल प्लीज गिव मी ए लिटिल वाटर ए लिटिल किसी पानी वह एक निर्दिष्ट परिवार में जल का परिमाण गिव मी लिटिल वाटर माने द वाटर व्हिच कैन बी ड्रंक ए लिटिल नॉलेज इज वेरी डेंजर अल्प विद्या जब तक भय ए लिटिल अल्प ज्ञान भयंकर लिटिल रेफर्स टू द पर्टिकुलर थिंग्स द लिटिल वाटर इन द पॉट इज मडी द लिटिल जो अल्प किसी पानी पात्र अच्छी द लिटिल प्लीज गिव मी द लिटिल मनी यू हैव नॉट मेनी बाय मच मनी बट यू हैव सम लिटिल मनी सो यू गिव मी द लिटिल मनी यू हैव दैट मीन द मनी दैट यू हैव पजेस गिव मी The little me I had is poor. जो अपने ये किया वो कर दिला घरे में तो ना the few किंबा the little it refers to a particular things ना amount है ना तो फिर making of adjectives making of adjectives how adjective is made Now, adjectives can be made from nouns making up adjectives. Making up adjectives. Making up adjectives. Clear? For example, courageous. Courage. Here we add something to a noun to make it adjective. For example, we will say adjective will be noun. So, same way, faith plus full. Faith is also faith plus full. Full adjective, faith full. Natural, nature plus a. Then the dad plus y, that be. Love plus a bull, love a bull. Experience plus ed, experienced. Something is added to noun to make it adjective. है ना ये OUS, FUL, AL, Y, ABLA, AD added to make adjective. There are some examples. You have to read it and remember. Yeah. Then degrees of adjectives. Degrees of adjectives. There are some degrees of adjectives. Degrees of adjectives. Adjectives. Yeah. Positive degree.
सुपरलेटिव
वी कैन चेंज एन एडजेक्टिव इनटू
कंपैरेटिव एंड सुपरलेटिव. फॉर एग्जांपल क्लेवर एडजेक्टिव ऑफ कौन क्लेवर क्लेवर और क्लेवर है क्लेवर और क्लेवर है.
Had, better, fattest.
Had, better, fattest. Had, better, fattest. Fattest.
Similarly, achieve big, bigger, biggest. Good, better, best. Young, younger, youngest. Hotter, hottest. Old, colder, coldest. Strong, stronger, strongest. Sweet, sweeter, sweetest. Bright, brighter, brightest. In some cases, we are
ear, clever, ear, cleverer.
Head,
ear,
fatter. Ear, EST.
The positive degree, I mean, ear, bolle. Hello, positive degree, ear, bolle. Like, comparative, positive degree, EST, bolle. Wow, super.
It is also a rule. So another one, we can add pretty, prettier, prettiest. It is also one type.
Pretty, prettier, prettiest. Pretty. Here is pretty white. Pretty. Then compared to prettier. Here is pretty eye. Eye. That is white. Prettier, prettiest, prettiest, prettiest. Pretty, prettier, prettiest. Highest, higher. Here pattern. Pretty, while removed by higher, highest.
Similar to greedy, greedy, greediest, lazy, lazy, laziest, lucky, lucky, lucky. Similar to. तापरे ऐसा लगता है हॉट हटर हटेस्ट.
इट इज आल्सो वन टाइप हॉट हॉट. तापरे से कंपेयर किया वो डबल टी बच्चों के जैसे वो टिप्पी ईयर से ईयर बच्चे की तो डबल टी बच्चों हॉट हटर हटेस्ट जैसे वो टिप्पी ईयर के हटेस्ट
है. सिवला कितना अच्छी आपके जो अच्छी मोर मोस्ट बच्चों फेमस
फेमस अदर है वो फेमस कार
फेमस सेस टेबल इतने मोर मोस्ट बस
इतने आल्सो वन टाइप फेमस मोर फेमस मोर फेमस मोस्ट फेमस मोर फेमस मोस्ट फेमस मोस्ट फेमस.
सेवला इज ब्यूटीफुल मोर ब्यूटीफुल मोस्ट ब्यूटीफुल ब्यूटीफुल नो ब्यूटीफुल ब्यूटीफुल मोर सेवला कितना अच्छी हैला डिफिकल्ट मोर डिफिकल्ट मोस्ट सेवला कितना अच्छी यू हैव टू रीड इट. आप कितना अच्छी डिफरेंट टाइम देन द पॉजिटिव लाइक गुड बेटर बेस्ट
मोर से कभी संपर्क नहीं गुड अदर है कंपेयर इन किस रिलेशन है सब द इन द प्रैक्टिकल से प्रैक्टिकल वाला द हॉट लॉट तुम्हारा अच्छी इज गुड और बेटर बेस्ट बेटर तब रखो तो रखो बेस्ट.
ये सम ऑफ द रूल्स वेयर वी कैन यूज एडजेक्टिव एंड आल्सो कैन मेक एडजेक्टिव. थैंक यू वेरी मच फ्रेंड्स.